Hi, I'm Carey Halio, Head of Investor Relations at Goldman Sachs. Today, we released our fourth quarter 2021 results. In the fourth quarter, we produced net revenues of $12.6 billion and an ROE of nearly 16%, adding to a record year for the firm as we remained close to our clients and helped them navigate the dynamic operating environment. Our performance for full year 2021 included record revenues of $59 billion, record earnings per share of $59.45, and an ROE of 23%, the highest of our peers. In investment banking, we produced record revenues and have been the preeminent M&A advisor for over two decades. In global markets, we continue to deepen our relationships with clients around the world and rank top three with over 70 of the top 100 clients, up from 51 just 2 years ago. In asset management, we advanced our strategy to expand our third-party alternatives platform, where we have raised over $100 billion in third-party capital over the past 2 years. And we had record revenues in consumer and wealth management as well. In consumer, we now have approximately 10 million customers, a 60% increase versus the end of 2020, and loan balances, including Apple Card, almost doubled during the year. In wealth management, our workplace offering continues to grow. As of year-end, we cover approximately 475 corporates, including over 55% of Fortune 100 companies. And finally, our firm-wide assets under supervision hit another record of $2.5 trillion, which produced more durable fee-based revenues of $7.6 billion for 2021. Last year was a period of investing in the key growth areas of the firm and our people. And while the broader market environment certainly played a part, our outperformance relative to peers shows not only the importance of these investments, but also the power of our strategic focus and execution. We have a shareholder-oriented leadership team with a growth mindset and a clear commitment to transparency and accountability. Our 2021 results show that our strategy is working and we are delivering on our objectives, underpinned by our relentless focus on clients. We remain committed to achieving our return targets, but are looking beyond that to demonstrate our ability to deliver on our greater aspirations and build a more durable revenue profile. One Goldman Sachs, our client-centric ethos, remains a true differentiator and a critical foundation for our broader strategic efforts. And finally, we have a clear and intense focus on investing in the firm's growth across both our core franchise and our four growth initiatives. Ultimately, this focus will further evolve our business mix and drive more durable earnings for our shareholders, as well as elevate the firm's return profile relative to before the current leadership team took over. To that end, as we look ahead into 2022, we remain hyper-focused on executing on our strategic initiatives and plan to provide an update on the next phase of our firm-wide strategy next month. We look forward to speaking with all of you. Thank you for your interest in Goldman Sachs.